Two of the things that our early childhood students love to do is reading and playing outside, so we are combining two of those things right now.
One for you, Miss Fraser.
Thunder.